it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Okay guys, welcome to another Danewolf video, and today we are going to show what's behind the hidden unlocked doors with the city key, Cierzo key, or Cierzo town key, which you will be, you can see I got a lot of keys, and it's right down here, Cierzo town key, and the way you can obtain this key is by simply going to the Vendel, as you can see, the Vendel fortress, and slay the bandits and help the city by that, and the friendly warden or knight here will give you the city key. So let's see what we can get and what we can unlock with this city key. I know that at the main house in the city there will be a cellar which we can't enter without the key, so let's go further inside. Okay, let's see what lies behind these bars. Okay, now we're in the town hall cellar. Let's see if we got anything we can pick up straight away. There isn't, but we got a ordinate chest. Not bad. We got a recurve bow, a great Astelia potion, obsidian mace, and large emerald. Okay, that's quite nice, because the gem we can sell for a lot of stuff, they're always good to have more potions on you, and of course a large emerald you can sell for, I think it's 80 silver, so that's quite good. So now let's go downsize to the city storage, or the town storage. How to get there? You will be needed to go under the harbor and go through this cave. Winter has come. Okay, let's keep the light on, because we're going into the cave, or the storage room. It will be light, but or litten, but it's always nice to have light on you. So now we enter the Cierzo storage, or you could also prefer it as the town storage. What I have heard that this chest is a legendary chest. I don't know, I haven't really looked that much onto it, but let's see what we can find inside, shall we? Okay. I believe we can open one of these big gates, so let's open this one if we can. Full burnt out. Okay, let's just use another lamp. Dude, look at that chest! Open legendary chest. Okay, so what can we do with the legendary chest? Okay. Oh, we can Danewolf inventory, so we can, what we essentially can do is that we can put an item down for if you are making a second character, you can, oh, so okay, that's nice. So you can, so when I'm done with this playthrough and I got and if I got anything that I want to save, or amount of money that I want to save, I could easily just put it in here. And when you are making a new character, you can make you can choose to have the legacy of your former hero, so you are able to collect the items you store in this chest from another hero, and I think that's pretty nice. That's pretty nice, guys. So that was all for me with the Cierzo town key, and I hope you liked the content. There will be more outward video in the videos in the future, and as always, stay safe.